Hello, today I'm in Chevrolet Captiva. In this video I'll show you where is the power outlet. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car, and the power outlet is located right here. You have to simply take out the lighter. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.